Hello, this is a video to show how to make animated GIF in Photoshop. After starting Photoshop, we can go to here to create a new document, and then I will keep this setting and create a new document. Next, we can go to Window and show the timeline here. And then in the timeline, we can create video timeline or we can choose create frame animation. I will choose create frame animation, click it to create a first frame. And then we can draw something for the first frame and do it. Or we can import images as a frames. I go to the file folder and I have prepared images for the frame. This is downloaded from freepik.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Now I select all the frame here and then import into Photoshop. I press enter to import them. And then I delete the background layer and make the first frame visible only. So we got the first frame. Actually, we can head here to make frame from layers to put all the frame into the timeline. So we got this frame here. And then we can make a further editing. I select the first frame and duplicate the first frame. And I move down a bit. Also, we can duplicate one more time and then move down a bit. So we can go back to first frame and preview the animation. I stop it here. And if you think this is too fast, we can choose other frame and choose select frame delay time. I will choose 0.2 and then play the preview again. It will be slower. I stop it here and go back to first frame. If you want to export animated GIF, we can go to File and choose Export, Save for Web. Or we can use shortcuts Alt Shift Control S. I create it. And then we can go to here to View Fit. And we can have the file formats. I will keep it in GIF and keep this setting. We can change the color setting. We can change the image size. Or we can choose the look setting. I will choose Forever Look. And then save. And choose a file location. And rename it Animated Water Drop. And save. Now we can go to the file folder. We can have the animated GIF here. Double click to preview the animated GIF. So we got the animated GIF with transparent background. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.